aid unit for children like you, Oscar.
Look, I will not invest in anything to preserve the name of Patrick Blake, okay?
Meeting's on Wednesday.
It does.
You...
Can I ask you something?
Yeah, shoot.
Was you there for the birth of your kids?
Tell you what, mate. It doesn't matter how much you wet the baby's head, there's some things in life you can't unsee, if you know what I mean.
Why do you ask?
No reason, mate.
And of course, there's the sleepless nights, screaming, and the endless rivers of sit and poo. And you can say goodbye to ever having sex again.
Well, there must be a good side, mate.
Yeah. You can park out the front of shops.
Oh, great. I'll see how that compensates the lack of sex.
Well, what are you saying?
Des, I promise I won't tell anyone.
Congratulations. When's Leela due then?
I don't know. She ain't mentioned a date. See, the thing is, me and Leela, right, we're going for a right sticky patch. My head's in bits.
Oh, what did you think when she told you she was pregnant?
I was gobsmacked. But I'm beginning to think this might be the best thing that's ever happened.
Good luck.
You done?
Yeah.
What's up?
It's Leela. You wouldn't do us a favour, would you? Look after the garage while I nip out?
I presume you want me to pay for this as well, do you?
You are a diamond. Sweet, mate. I owe you one.
You're amazing.
Even though the investors' meeting isn't till next Wednesday, you know, there's still loads of people chipping in. Well, almost everyone.
I already told you, Teresa. Why would I help preserve the memory of someone who already lingers like a bad smell?
Darren, Patrick's not well.
It's fine, Teresa. Just go and find us a quiet table, will you? One Coke and a still mineral water, please. Is it really so hard to believe I'm trying to do something good, Darren?
I'm really sorry about what you're going through, but it doesn't quite wipe the slate clean for me, you know?
My entire career has been about educating and helping others.
Your entire life has been about controlling others. Must seem pretty pointless now, though, eh? Oh.
You know, I understand it must hurt that Maxine believes in me, but all I'm trying to do is create a legacy. Leave something behind, a lot like Maxine has you.
Listen, when you're gone, I'll spend my entire time making sure people realize who you really were.
Thank you. Teresa, take the drinks over, please. Yeah, I'm fine. Teresa, stop fussing. I'm not an invalid yet.
Sorry.
Must be fun having a boss like that.
Just because he's ill. You didn't think he changed, did you?
So? Is his lordship still snapping at people trying to help him?
He told me he'd had words. Can you two just stay out of each other's way?
That's it. Teresa told me he's still got a temper. But you should have seen the way he snapped at her in the pub.
He's under a lot of pressure with the special needs unit, that's all.
No, I just wanted to know you're safe. I tried to call you, but it just went straight to voicemail, so...
What? Must have just switched itself off.
Or maybe someone's up to their old tricks again. Max, you would tell me if Patrick was hurting you again, wouldn't you?
He's not.
Look, have you forgotten how scared you were last time he had you trapped up there? Tell me he's not controlling you.
Darren, please just stop it, okay? You don't have to believe me, but Patrick has changed. He's really trying.
Yeah. And what are the odds next time we talk, he's sporting a fat lip? Max,